The princess drove to Windsor to attend Sunday morning service. The Duke of Edinburgh went to Germany from Denmark to present colours to the 2nd Battalion, the Royal Canadian Regiment. These were their first new colours since their formation in 1899, and the first presentation of the kind ever made to Canadian troops on foreign soil. His Royal Highness is Colonel-in-Chief of the regiment. A visit to the Cinematograph Exhibitors Association in London.